Okay, we did the story the other day, or talked about it. Nail salon down in Orange County is seriously stepping up the manicure game.
I cannot believe this story. Real diamonds, or even gold, is included in this luxury nail treatment. And today, KTLA is getting to see how it is all done. Erin Myers, live in Irvine. How did you get this assignment? Lucky girl, you.
I know. Hi, guys. I don't really know, but I was told yesterday you're getting your nails done, and then I was told there's going to be diamonds on them, too. And that's actually what we're doing right now. Take a look. We did the manicure a little earlier. You can see my nails looking pretty. And now Cece's going to put the diamond on, so we'll go ahead and show you that. And this can cost anywhere from up to $25,000. So we're going to do that right now. This is the first diamond I've gotten put on so far. And I know you have to use a little bit of glue to do that. And I'm getting a big one here. This is a big, big rock. Probably the biggest one I've ever seen or been near. So I'm very excited about this. And I'm also here with Bailey Potter, who's going to tell us a little bit about how this all came about. So what is this one? What's it called, this manicure? It actually has a pretty neat name.
So right now you're receiving the Glitz and Glamicure treatment, which is part of our luxury menu here at Images. So first we ask our clients to come in and schedule a personal consultation with a jeweler to pick out the diamonds that they want to place for their manicure. And then after they select the diamonds, we put either 5 to 10 diamonds per nail. So the diamonds really create a work of art on these nails.
And now you guys do keep it pretty safe. You bring the diamonds here, the jeweler does, and then what do you do with the client?
So to ensure that this is the most luxurious treatment, we do close down the entire salon. So they're the only client here, which keeps it safe and, you know, makes them feel really like royalty when they're receiving this treatment.
Now, you kind of think $25,000, who's going to do this? But you actually tell us there's sort of a need that you were getting with manicures recently.
Yeah, of course. Since we are located in the heart of Irvine and Newport Beach, we have a lot of high-end clientele that really do like to treat themselves. So before we had this Glitz and Glamicure listed on our menu, clients were already asking to have diamonds placed in their nails and gold leaf placed on their nails. So we created this manicure for those that really wanted more out of their manicure and wanted to truly pamper themselves.
Okay, see, I've had like a rhinestone on mine before, so this is a little bit different. How do you secure the nail or the diamond to the nail that, you know, you're not going to be going out on the streets and shopping and losing your diamonds?
Yeah, of course. So if you are spending thousands of dollars on a manicure, you want to ensure that these diamonds are placed securely. So we have specific drills that we use to drill a hole into the nail lacquer to ensure that they don't fall out. And then we set the diamond in there just like you would place a diamond into a ring. So they're truly secure, and the only way for them to come off is to come back into the salon and have them removed. And then afterwards, women will place it into jewelry or keep it afterwards. So they're theirs to keep for life.
So you get to keep the diamonds because you're buying them. It costs anywhere from $500 in the low end to $25,000. And unfortunately, I'm told I have to actually give them back. But at least I get to experience it right now. Guys, I'll go ahead and send them back to you from Irvine.
Absolutely.